Hello to all you bike fans tuning in. Today's Moto3 race is being held in the rolling hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. The podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final standings for the race.